Welcome, all creatures hip and groovy, to the hottest show on the equator. And now, without further ado, a new group that's leaving its mark all over the jungle, the Five Bananas. Come on, let's go!
Come get your free all-natural udder juice.
Straight from the source, me!
Why isn't anyone trying your juice?
Because it came out of entree and it's wrong.
It's just like milk from the store. The entree store.
Come on.
No, I'm not drinking it. Perry, let go. That was really, really good. Give me some more.
Oh, tasty.
I gotta be popular!
But you know it's still wrong.
What?
I'm all wet!
Where are we?
Why are we here?
I don't remember a thing.
Wow. You're so complicated.
A ver, señor... Coma. ¿Qué es lo que usted sabe hacer?
Mire usted, yo soy especialista en puntuación. Yo separo las palabras para darle sentido a las frases y pausas a la entonación, ¿sabe?
Otro que viene con titulito. Mire, aquí sus estudios rimbombantes son inútiles. Aquí usted o sirve o no sirve. Usted sabe hacer el trabajo de numeral. El trabajo de hashtag.
¿Hashtag, no?
Ajá. Usted sabe hacer el trabajo de arroba.
No me ha entendido bien. Le digo que yo soy un signo de puntuación. Yo soy mucho más importante que numeral y que arroba. Sí, eso es ahora porque están pegados, pero ¿cuándo en la vida?
Ajá. Pues aquí solo tenemos trabajo para hashtag y para arroba. Trabajo para coma no hay. Así que, sintiéndolo mucho, siguiente.
No, señor, por favor, usted no me ha entendido. Tengo 9 hijos. Mi mujer me dijo que sin trabajo no volviera a la casa. Es que si usted no me da el empleo, salgo de aquí directo a tirarme de un puente.
Pues le recomiendo el puente de San Carlos, que como está más alto, así usted se asegura no vaya a quedar en coma. Siguiente.
Ready to have fun with your bestest buddy in the whole world?
I'm sorry, who are you again? It's just I have so many friends.
But...
Look, why don't you just have some juice made outside with everyone else? There you go, goodbye.
Goodbye. Not my best friend.
What's that, Nugget? Yeah, some people just take. Jeez.
You look ravishing.
Oh, thank you. I just...
So, does Captain Erica have a last name?
Guacamole!
Erica Guacamole? That's so international.
No, guacamole for us to share. Oh, how beautiful is that full moon tonight. Look, right behind you. The food here is to die for.
Holy moly, that was a lot of guacamole.
Are you feeling all right?
Totally fine. Why?
No reason.
Oh, there must have been the garlic in the guacamole.
Oh, no. Oh. Isn't that deadly for you?
No. It's just that I'm garlic intolerant. Was that you?
Shaloo!
Welcome to the seashell store.
Hi. We'd like some seashells, please.
Well, you've certainly come to the right place.
The new Emerald Coast Resort sounds like the perfect place to get away from it all. You can hang out at the beach or float in the crystal clear ocean all day long, then dine as you watch a spectacular sunset. It sounds absolutely romantic. I wish we were going to the opening party.
We'll have fun at the Thorndyke's Villa. Are you ready to go, Cheese?
Choo! Choo!
Ken, could you please come out here?
No.
I can't decide if this handbag matches my shoes.
Well, are you wearing the pumps or the espadrilles?
Aloha!
Welcome to paradise. We've got the vacation of your dreams all planned out for you.
Welcome to the Bunny Lakioki Motel.
I thought we were staying in a resort.
Welcome to the Bunny Lakioki Resort.
This is great.
Immerse yourself in a whole new world when you go deep sea diving.
Oh, I've got the perfect outfit.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, beautiful.
Watch this. Shark Week.
Nice. Next up, a guided nature hike.
There's the official Hawaiian state bird, the Nene.
Nene.
Click-click.
And the state fish, the Humu Humu Nuku Nuku Apua.
Click-click.
And the pineapple.
Hey, how you doing?
Click-click. You're not wearing any pants.
Ride like the wind, Bullseye! Get off me.
You're really ripping those curls, Ken.
Watch me hang 10, Babs.
Jen.
I'm okay.
Here we go. You can taste the entree in every gulp.
Get it over, entree. Mama needs her juice.
Hey, no need to get grabby.
Get out of the way. You know who I am. I can't get enough. I'm crazy for the juice.
Come on, Nugget. You can do it.
Juice?
Sorry. Maybe tomorrow.
Juice inside!
Don't worry, Nugget. They can't get in.
Entree! Harry! Help! Nugget's gone dry, and they've gone crazy!
What about Tina or Nepocles?
They taste like old towels.
That's the point!
But I won't be popular, and that's all I ever wanted since yesterday.
Entree! Now!
All right, AJ, you've always wanted to be a hero.
AJ's cracking under the pressure!
Entree?
It's not working! Fine, take my udder! Let me be alone!
Old towels?
Ugh, okay, that is really, really gross. Seriously. Okay, my stomach's gonna cry.
I can't believe I wanted to drink that. Full of entree.
What are you doing, Barney?
This happens every time I visit the beach. I get sand between my toes, and it tickles.
How do you get the sand out of your toes?
Oh, that's easy. I do it just like this. Oh, that feels better. Oh, sorry if I shut things up a little.
Oh, I see.
Salve, gran maestro.
Oh, gran maestro, tú que todo lo sabes, dinos, ¿cuál es la respuesta?
La respuesta es... ¡no!
¡Oh! Dijo no.
Será mejor que nos vayamos.
¿Qué dijo el gran maestro?
Dijo que... ¡sí!
¡Sí, sí, 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 claro, sí, claro, sí, sí!
Bueno, pueden manguerearse entonces.
Crazy. There ain't no little people.
I saw them, Eustace.
What kind of little people? Little people like this dog? Idiot dog.
Adorable wee little things they were.
Ah!
You can come with us tomorrow, Eustace, and see for yourself.
No way. Ain't going back in the water. Ain't even going in the bathtub.
Suit yourself. I'm going to bed.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'd rather have one friend like you than hundreds of flesh-eating juice fiends. Oh, look. Nugget's running again. Yeah. Run, Nugget.
Oh, Mia! This must be your first vacation, huh?
Yeah, it's so amazing.
That's right.
We rushed to freedom, ready for vacation. Oh boy, summer at last! I'm going to spend it reading comic books and watching TV. What are you going to do, Charlie Brown?
I'm going to spend the summer developing the old pitching arm.
And I'm going to develop my piano technique. My fingers must be loose and pliable. Why, I might even write a concerto.
And I'm going to spend all summer having clean thoughts.
I've signed everyone up for summer camp.
Camp, everyone!
There's to be no discussion and no need to thank me.
I feel like I've been drafted.
If I can't take my piano, I won't go.
Camp! Camp! Those summer camps are always out in the woods someplace. And those woods are all full of queen snakes. Have you ever been chomped by a queen snake? You'll not get me near any woods full of queen snakes. No, sir, not me.
I'll tell the parents and we'll all be happy to go.
I will hug.